You, handled yourself very well yesterday. Deciding on the surgery, making sure the baby would make it first. But I couldn't quite decide if you could do that because of how much you cared or don't. So have you seen him yet this morning?
I watched him all night.
How'd it make you feel, Jace? Hooked up to all those machines and did you hurt for him?
Do you have a point?
Yeah. You could be his father. So could I. I just want to know, do you want to see this through because you really do give a damn? Or is it because you're so used to cleaning up Carly's disasters that you don't even know when to stop anymore?
Jason, Carly asked for you.
How is she?
Well, physically, she's fine, but emotionally, she's having a little trouble with post-delivery blues. It does happen. It's perfectly normal.
I just want to thank you for everything.
Well, Jason, mm-hmm. Do you know where AJ went?
You know, I didn't ask. Oh, hey, where do you think you're going? Be careful.
To see my baby. Jason, will you take me?